Hi everyone and welcome or welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, then please take a moment to subscribe and also you can follow me up in socials to get connected. So for today's video, I thought of making something really, really creative. Now, it's very obvious that we as girls get bored out of our own clothes. Like, we get bored out of our clothes very easily and we are always in search of like new clothes. So I'm going to be sharing some ways in which you can actually, take out some pieces from your brother's wardrobe and then create a new look and a new outfit out of that. Well, it will be a really bad idea to create an entire outfit out of your brother's wardrobe because I think that is practically not possible because of the sizing issue and all. But you can very skillfully, pick certain items from your brother's wardrobe and then work around creating an outfit out of that. But let me tell you, before you do that, just make sure that you take the permission of your brother. Otherwise, he just might get annoyed. Now, without further ado, let's just quickly get into the looks. Now, the first clothing item that I chose was this orange colored sweatshirt and it had prints all over. So for the first look, I have paired it with my slip dress and this gives a very like Korean style and you can carry it with white sneakers and a cute sling bag. You can also pair this sweatshirt with a skirt. Here I have chosen my white skirt and you can also keep the sweatshirt tucked in or you can even tuck it out if you have like short height just like me. Now for the third look, you can team it up with your jeggings or leggings and then pair it with boots and a cute sling bag. Next, I picked up a solid t-shirt and this one was in grey color and it's very easy to style like an oversized t-shirt. You can form a knot to get a crop t-shirt vibe and then just team it up with your favorite denim and some cool sneakers. Next, I chose a polo t-shirt, which is very, very common in boys' wardrobe. And I just tucked it in with my black denim and then paired it with some low-rise sneakers. You can also pair it up with a denim skirt. I really like the color combination that this particular look is giving. Next, I have picked up this really cool printed half shirt and I have styled it in three different ways. You can either just put it up as a cover up or you can tie a knot in front just like so. And you can also team it up with a belt.
Those were all the looks that you can create using clothing pieces from your brother's wardrobe. I hope you liked the video. Thank you so much for watching and I'll see you all next time in the next video. Bye!